Hello, here I am at 1901 Kemper Avenue in Los Angeles. This is my lease. It's a 3-bedroom, 1-bath. Beautifully restored 1924 Spanish with incredible detailing throughout. This is the front door where you walk in to this incredible center hall with a magnesite entry. Incredible ceilings, they're cove ceilings. This right here is the step-down living room with incredible views, very light and bright, as you can see. Also with the cove ceilings. This is a decorative fireplace, so pretty much not working, but pretty to look at. Off the living room is bedroom number one. Also very light and bright, as you can see, with the large windows. Next door, you will see that is an additional lot that comes with the property. So lots of outdoor space. Hardwood floors, just redone throughout. And you will see here, closet. Coming off the center hall where the front door is. There is a very large formal dining room with walls of windows. Another wonderful thing about this property is that you have this nook here, breakfast nook, with built-in seating. Very large kitchen as well. Vintage stove and lots of cabinetry. This walks out to the dining. And then here you've got a service porch. There is refrigerator and freezer. A little storage area there. And a side entrance, as you can see, down to the street there. As we go out the kitchen, back into the center hall, as you will see, is the second bedroom. Through this hallway, that's the third bedroom in back here. Nice and quiet back here with the large windows, very bright hardwood floors. Linen closet. And then beautifully original, with, look at that tile work. This is the full bath. There is central air and heat, and an alarm system that was just installed.